community cooking. It's all everyone that lives in this village, we all place our pots in here, we place our baskets in here.